Our first contestant is Junaid Khan from Kulgam, Kashmir. He has studied business management and is an actor and model. He's a state-level basketball player, swimmer, and skater. Please welcome Junaid Khan. Next up, we have Balaji M. from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. He's pursuing his BSc in computer science, and his passion for fitness led him to become a full-time model. He's in the process of setting up his own NGO, Conserve Ocean. Please welcome Balaji M. Next, we have Lakshya Sharma from Mathura, Uttar Pradesh. He's a professional model who has done his MBA in marketing and works with one of the top 15 startups of India. He's a state-level table tennis player and has also been a winner of several male pageants. Put your hands together for Lakshya Sharma. Next up, we have Priyank Sharma from Jaipur, Rajasthan. This BCom graduate with a dream to make it big on the big screen has worked in several Rajasthani films and is also a television personality. Please welcome Priyank Sharma. Next, Jitesh Singh Dio from Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. He's a civil engineer and an actor by profession who has acted in various short movies. He's also a district level football player and a swimmer. Please welcome Jitesh Singh Dio. Next, we have Amit Om Malik from Panipat, Haryana. He's a certified fitness trainer who loves sports, mountain climbing, and wants to promote a healthy lifestyle. Please welcome Amit Om Malik. Next up, we have Pavan Rao from Sirsi, Karnataka. He's an actor, a dancer, and a professional model from Mumbai who has done his graduation in mass media. He's represented India internationally with his dance group, which won bronze. Please give a huge round of applause for Pavan Rao. Next, we have S.K. Tanveer Hussain, a BCom graduate from Kolkata, West Bengal. He's a model by profession and has worked for various renowned designers. Please welcome S.K. Tanveer Hussain. Next, we have Kamlesh Solanki, a model from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. His passion lies in modeling. He's a complete fitness freak and aspires to be a top model one day. Please welcome Kamlesh Solanki. Our 10th contestant is Abhi Khajuria from Pathankot, Punjab. He has graduated in Bachelor of Arts and works with a private airline. He's also a state-level basketball player. Please welcome Abhi Khajuria. Next, we have Krushal Ahuja from Faizabad, Uttar Pradesh. A model and an actor by profession, he's known to tickle the funny bones. He represented his school in table tennis at state and national level. Please welcome Krushal Ahuja. Next, we have Ankit Sharma, an MBA graduate from Jammu, Jammu and Kashmir. He works as a marketing manager. He's a fitness freak and aspires to be a speaker at TED Talks. Please welcome Ankit Sharma. Next up, we have Vishal Chaudhary from Jaipur, Rajasthan. Professionally a model and a theatre actor, he's done his graduation in journalism and mass communication and is working towards making it big on the silver screen. Please welcome Vishal Chaudhary. Next, we have Sanam Bariyar from Kapurthala, Punjab. A graduate in BA, he's a professional model and a state-level gold medalist in track and field. Please put your hands together for Sanam Bariyar. Our next contestant, we have Sagar Arora from Ludhiana, Punjab. He's a professional and holds a diploma in fashion management development. He's also a state-level athlete and a state-level basketball player. Please welcome Sagar Arora. Last but not the least, we have Prathamesh Molinkar from Thivam, Goa. He's a model and and an entrepreneur. He has been a former Indian international, under 23 footballer, and the only Indian footballer to be featured in health magazines. Please give a huge round of applause for Prathamesh Molinkar and all our 16 contestants. Up the arduous task of grooming the novice guys into supermodels ready to climb the fashion runway. He's truly the fashion industry's premium consultant. My favorite, Prasad Vidapa. Big man. And now please put your hands together for the fashion director of Peter England, Mr. India 2017, Nivedita Saboo.